हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड डूइंग वेल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर विद यू द मोस्ट डिमांडिंग स्टाइलिश स्टनिंग एंड आई कैचिंग लेटेक्स लेदर थाई हाई बूट्स। सो दीज आर वेरी ब्यूटिफुल एंड वेरी गॉर्जियस बूट्स फॉर दोज लेडीज एंड फॉर दोज गर्ल्स हु लव टू कैरी दिस टाइप ऑफ फुटवेयर कलेक्शन। You can try these with any type of wearing, like with office wear, party wear, street wear, casual wear, wedding wear, even with any type of wearing. These will enhance your personality wherever and whenever you want. All the designs are so beautiful, stylish, trendy and lovely. So my dear friends, I must suggest you must watch this video till the end and try one of these latex leather thigh high boots. My dear friends, if you want to buy these online, I will tell you the best websites from where you can shop these. Please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. After clicking the bell icon, you will get notification of all my videos and you will never miss any collection of my YouTube channel. And my dear friends, please do support me by sharing my videos with your friends and family. Now I will tell you the websites from where you can shop these online. So my dear friends, you can buy these from www.amazon.com. www.shoeever.com, www.itsai.com, www.lightinthebox.com, www.aliexpress.com and some other websites. My dear friends, if you like my video, please hit the like button in my YouTube channel. I always try to show you the video of the most demanding and trendy fashion and designs of latest fashion through my videos. So don't forget to tell me in the comment section that how was the video and how was the design. Tell me all in the comment section. And if you want to know about something else, then tell me in the comment section. I will try my best to show you the video that you like and the video of most demanding and trendy fashion. So my dear friends, till the next video, goodbye. Thanks for watching my video. Keep visiting my channel for more ideas and more videos and more collection of trendy fashion.